It is time for Operation Football. It is our last week of the season.
So we might as well go out with a bang, shouldn't we? Carlos is at Chatard this morning, and I bet you can't even hear me, Carlos.
I can barely hear you, Julia, because we're inside here at Bishop Chatard High School. Look at these cheerleaders over here, and I love that we have the bounce house here. We have two guys, Cooper and Steve, in there dueling like crazy in there, and you got, of course, Dave Calabro and everybody. Everybody's here having a good time. Chatard taking on Bloomington South over here, Principal Hanson, and big game tonight. You guys are ranked what in 3A?
We're ranked number one in 3A. We have a 7-1 record, so we hope to finish the season strong with a victory.
And tonight's a senior night, so how does that, are the seniors extra special tonight? Will they be honored?
Yeah, so at halftime they honor the seniors, and it's not just the players, it's the anybody associated with the program, a manager, a cheerleader, so we take some time and honor, you know, all the hard work they've done to help this team be successful.
I love how excited these guys are. We're inside right now because the field is brand new. You guys have a brand new field, a new home for the first time last year. How has that been an advantage to you guys?
I tell you what, I would put our fan base, this Tro Zone, against any cheering section in the state of Indiana. They're loud, they're proud, they bring a lot of life to our program, and I hope a lot of people come out and come to the game tonight.
Well, guys, as you can see, it's very loud. It's tough to hear it here. Principal Hanson, great job. And the students, you guys are doing a great job. Give yourselves another big hand. It's Operation Football here on Sunrise. Let's go back to Ben and Julia. Don't even try talking to me. I can't hear you. I can't hear anything.
Well, I know, love it. And I'm listening to the interview, Carlos, and I'm seeing two kids battle to the death behind you in that awesome inflatable.
Yes.
I think we're going to need to see you get in there at some point.
Look at that. Get in there for you guys. I promise you that.
Perfect. Okay. Yeah. Nice. Nothing like
awesome.
A good beating down before school starts.
I mean, yeah, exactly. What a day to start
freshman.
Friday. Yeah. Hey, Johnny's down, nurse.
And, you know, if you think about it, for years, Chatard did not have a place to play.
Yeah, that's right.
They had to use road fields.
Yeah.
And now they do have a home place to play.
That's
and
great.
So we're so glad that
and
they're part
seven
of Operation Football.
So going into
7-1.
Yeah,
that is a tradition. Can we go one more time out there live to them? I want to say hi because they were so great to us last year. Hey, everybody. Oh, no.
There it is.
My head. Oh, and there's Mimi. Oh, great. Hey, we love you guys. You know, they call their cheering section there the T-Zone. So, Chatard, we love you. We're going back out in just a few minutes to Carlos.